How you doing?
Well, the good news is, I'm starting to get the hang of this thing, which has been a nice distraction. Look, I'll be okay. It's hard to believe Uncle's really gone.
Yeah, it is.
Thanks for asking about how I'm doing, by the way.
Thanks for driving. Exhausting as it looks.
Very much so.
Hey, I'm sorry for the way JD treated you back at the village. He's just...
Don't. You're the last person who needs to apologize for him.
Yo, stop, stop! We got a gate ahead! And, from the look of it, this wall's pretty recent too. Definitely new cock.
Alright, let's, get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look, JD kept a big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He didn't.
Yeah. Right. Hey, out there. Is that New Hope?
Nope. Marcus's coordinates are to the northeast.
Doesn't look far. Just gotta unblock the skiff.
You know what pisses me off most of all? Seeing JD pal around with Fox. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect? Something up ahead. Huh, armory. Guess we help ourselves. Jack, keep the door open. Check it out. Jack just found a map of the area. Okay, let's go. Looks like a simple mag lock. Jack can get this open.
Oh, that was surprisingly easy.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
Hey, let's make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know, for emergencies.
New Hope, here we come. I keep wondering about something. JD and Settlement 2. You think Marcus knew?
What he did, you mean?
Yeah.
I think he knew. You saw how he reacted.
I did. And it... well, explains a lot, actually.
Kids, you read?
Marcus, you back in New Affair yet?
Just landed. Are you close to New Hope?
Almost. Question. How will we know when we're there?
Officially, New Hope never existed. It was disguised as Jameson's shipping depot. So look for tracks and follow.
Tracks. Got it.
Cover navigation. If you're into mixer-uppers. Man, whoever lived here is long gone.
Marcus said look for train tracks, right? Well, that's a train tunnel.
Yeah, but these aren't the coordinates he sent us.
Still check it out. Can't see shit in here. Jack, light the way. Military trains.
The only operation around here would have been out of storm when they attacked the locusts on the ground.
And these train cars might have useful stuff in them. shock trap.
Such a good idea.
Let's see what's in that train car. Could make this worthwhile. Let's see what's in that train car. Engineer's old notes. Something about grind lift cooling systems?
Oh, yeah. They launched those grind lifts from assault derricks here. You know, if we found some of that cooling tech, we could probably wire it into Jack. Add a freeze effect to his flash.
I'll leave that to you.
Well, this tunnel's tapped out.
And let's get back out to the skiff. Get out here. I'll boost you. Oh, that was interesting.
What are the odds New Hope's gonna be as interesting?
At this point, I'd say hi.
Hey, Kait, did Oscar know about your mom's amulet? You know, the symbol on it?
He knew. She told him about it years ago. He didn't know what it meant, though. Neither did she.
They must have known it meant something.
Maybe, but it's not exactly the kind of problem you want to go around asking people about.
Yeah, suppose not.
Jack, pulse. I'll cover driving. This is it? You're sure?
I mean, yeah. I should be right in those woods.
Hold up. That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went.
They were from Uncle's village. Lena and Norsko. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. And got attacked again. We should try to find them. Tell them about Uncle. Del. Down here. Marcus, there's no facility here. It's all old-growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jin know about this place?
Every First Minister's known. And they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Storm's getting closer.
Oh. Great.
Here we go. Another cog seal. We're in the right place. Through here.
You went off your own.
You can't care about that. Who could trust you now?
Find a way out of here.
Okay.
Del. Pots.
Outsiders, Cox, Swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
I'll take that.
This is the place, but the entrance is blocked. Marcus! We're losing you!
It's the storm! Just keep going! We gotta find new hope! Watch it! Now. Main building, I think. Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it. Definitely hiding something.
Well, this building is in rough shape. There might be a way around.
Jack, pulse.
Probably.
Marcus, found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. Got it. All right, you heard Marcus. We find another way in. Wait. What is that?
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden!
Looking to turn this place into a hive. Oh, shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Something. Help me lift it.
Squeak through, buddy. You too. Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. What the hell are they?
Not good. I can tell you that. DBs to Jin's station here anyway.
Thank you.
Jack, shock trap. Clear. But watch it. More gas leaks down here.
Almost like someone wants to keep us out.
Hallway through this gas. Okay, get the other side.
Yeah!
I'd really like to find this lab now.
Yeah. Yeah, let's do that.
Jack, pulse. Help me push this open. That didn't feel great.
Jack, give us light.
Hey, kid, how's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. What I heard, Niall Samson, the scientist who ran that place, using the children of Imulsion poison miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what you learned there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab, find Niles.
Hey, Marcus, did the cog know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down. That's right. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the cog. Not even when my wife was running it.
See what you can do, Jack. Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject. Observation room. They were watching this kid. This Niles. What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust, which means it has something to do with you.
This'll work. Jack, pulse. Marcus, we found the lab.
Good, but you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niles' labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody. Great.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy. Come on. I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep.
So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your, connection thing?
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then, what does all this have to do with me? Marcus, that didn't work. What?
Did you listen? No. Will we listen? Did you listen? Are you listening?
That's Niles, all right. Still batshit after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into the sink? Ah, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
It does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that? Oh, shit! Come on, Jack!
The final cleansing. Has it begun? May I terminate?
No!
Get it!
Someone once said to me, night at night.
Marcus, this place is filling with gas.
Then get out of there.
Time to go. Move, move, move.
Swarm! skiff!
What I said earlier. New Hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.
Hey, kids, you out of there?
Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. This is the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay then. We track the message back to the source, to whatever comm towers it passed through.
Damn gates are we gonna find out here? Jack, see what you can do. Jam it. Okay. gonna check up here.
Shit! Kait! Snipers up top!
All right, we clear them out. Then we deal with the gate!
Situation.
Jack, see if this opens the gate.
So, what do you think we're gonna find on the inside of this thing?
Unless you feel like walking to those comm towers.
I'm gonna say no. Hard pass on that.
And look at that! A comm tower up ahead.
Fingers crossed one of those New Hope messages passed through it.
Hey look, even if they did, we'll need transmission data from two towers. One won't be enough to figure out where those messages came from.
Then let's get started.
Tower on foot.
There's one thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jen got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cock.
Well, he is Anya Stroud's son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues.
Come on. In we go.
Think we got a clear path to that tower?
Let's find out.
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it. Just like the last one. Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh? Be careful. Control out.
Look out! Come on, this way! Marcus, Kadar was Locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here somehow.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
Del, up we go. Now.
Kait, this tower's a bust.
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Down we go. Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Del, we got a carrier!
You seeing this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about!
High ground on the left! Flank up! goddamn thing.
Hey, watch. Your necklace? That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, I saw
him. And if you
choose
us or
that,
I get that.
Then
you know what to do.
Right?
Hey, whoa. It's me.
Yeah, I just want to find that damn Kadar lab.
Right. Well, we just got to access data from the command console.
Figures. Console's not working.
Huh. There is power in here. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access the circuit panel. Junction box up in the vents.
Jack, get in there and restore the power.
Job, Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console. Get in there, Jack. Transmission data before it locks us out. So, we scan for a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope?
Yep, that's it.
Got a signal match. Northwest. It's another tower. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here.
Hey,
Security for a comm tower, isn't it?
I don't know. You're asking me like I work here.
Think we can get out this way. That's one tower down.
Yep. So time to find the other one.
Sure you don't regret coming along?
What? Are you kidding? I'm doing everything I love. Skiffing, freezing my ass off.
So, I have a question. Fogs, has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the toughest, gotta be the best, gotta be the strongest.
But not the smartest?
In that area alone, Fogs has got a realistic view of himself.
Guess we're sliding down. Thinking about Niles. Those experiments.
Yeah, do you know what the average person would do if they found out the little we already know?
Probably why every First Minister has covered it up.
Even Anya. She was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? What do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So do what Anya did. Nothing.